Dirty Objects, written by the Reverend W. Awdry. Toby and Henrietta take the workmen to the quarry every morning. At the junction, they often meet James. Toby and Henrietta were shabby when they first came and needed new paint desperately. James was very rude.
Ugh, what dirty objects.
At last, Toby lost patience.
James, why are you red?
I'm a splendid red engine, ready for anything. You never see my paint dirty.
Oh, that's why he once needed bootlaces, to be ready, I suppose.
James went redder than ever and snorted off. At the end of the line, James left his coaches at the platform and got ready for his next trade. It was a slow goods, stopping at every station to pick up and set down trucks. James hated slow goods trains.
Dirty trucks from dirty sidings. Ugh!
Starting with only a few, he picked up more and more trucks at each station, until he had a long goods train. At first, the trucks behaved well, but James bumped them so crossly that they were determined to pay him out. Presently, rumbling over the viaduct, they approached the top of Gordon's Hill. Heavy goods trains stop here to pin down their brakes. James had had an accident with trucks before and should have remembered this.
Wait, James. Wait!
But James wouldn't wait. He was too busy thinking what he would say to Toby when they next met. Too late, he saw where he was and tried to stop.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
After the trucks, banging their buffers, they pushed him down the hill. The guard tightened his brakes until they screamed. And yelled at trucks.
I gotta stop!
And setting his brakes, he managed to check the truck's mad rush. But they were still going much too fast to stop in time. Through the station, they thundered and lurched into the yard. James shut his eyes. Something sticky splashed all over him. He had run into two tar wagons and was black from smokebox to cab. James was more dirty than hurt, but the tar wagons and some of the trucks were all to pieces. The breakdown train was in the yard, and they soon tidied up the mess. Toby and Percy were sent to help and came as quickly as they could.
Look here, Percy. Whatever is that dirty object?
Well, that's James. Didn't you know?
It's James's shape. But James is a splendid red engine, and you never see his paint dirty.
James pretended he hadn't heard. They cleared away the unhurt trucks and helped James home. The fat controller met them when they got there.
Well done, Percy and Toby.
He then turned to James.
Fancy letting your trucks run away. I am surprised. You're not fit to be seen. You must be cleaned at once. Toby shall have a coat of paint. Chocolate and blue, I think.
Please, sir, can Henrietta have one too?
Certainly, Toby. She shall have brown like Annie and Clarabelle.
Oh, thank you, sir. She will be pleased.
And Toby ran happily home to tell her the news.